Histology of tongue. Tongue is a conical in shape. It has a ventral surface and dorsal surface. On the dorsal surface, there present a irregular elevation. So, dorsal surface is rough. So, tongue is a mucomuscular organ. So, the muscle covered by a mucous membrane. So, epithelium of the mucosa, it is a stratified squamous epithelium. Deep connective tissue. Connective tissue below the epithelium that project into the epithelium and that gives a wavy appearance. Here we are drawing the test bud and duct of the gland that pour the secretion in the groove around the papilla. Here it is a filiform papilla which is partly keratinized. So this is the dorsal surface of the tongue. So the connective tissue presents connective tissue project inside the papilla. So the epithelium is stratified squamous epithelium. So the projection of the connective tissue in the epithelium, it gives a wavy appearance. And near the basement membrane, it gives a dark color. Near the basement membrane, the stratified epithelium contain a cuboidal or columnar epithelium. So this give rise to a nuclei of this cell give rise to a dark color. When the layers moves upward, so superficial cell, it become a flat. So superficially there is a flat nucleus. So epithelium of the tongue, it is a stratified squamous epithelium. So dorsal surface presents irregular rough elevation, that is a papilla. The central core of the tongue is formed by a muscle. So the muscle arranged in various direction. The glands are present, serous and mucous glands are present. So in between the muscular tissue, there is artery, vein, glands, connective tissue, lymphatics and nerves and adipose tissue are present. So muscle arranged in various direction, transverse, longitudinal and oblique direction. So here there is a nuclei of muscles, nuclei of skeletal muscle that arranged in various direction. The muscles are separated by the connective tissue, endothelium or blood vessels. So mucous membrane that contains epithelium, lamina propria, papilla and glands. On the ventral surface, there is a mucous gland, sublingual mucous gland, lamina propria. It contains a connective tissue. So papilla, there is a various four type of papilla. This filiform, fungiform, circumfillet and foliate papilla. So when we label on the ventral surface, stratified squamous epithelium. On the dorsal surface, it is irregular, and this irregular projection, it forms a papilla. So papilla lined by a stratifies squamous epithelium and filiform papilla is partly keratinized. Fungiform papilla. Lamina propria. Excretory duct in circumpellent papilla. In the groove around the papilla, it presents a gland duct, that is the serous gland. It is known as the von Ebner's gland. Skeletal muscle arranged in various direction. Longitudinal, transverse, oblique, mucous acini, so sublingually arranged mucous gland, blood vessels, artery, vein. It also contains the nerves, lymphatics, adipose tissue. So test bud is present in the circumvallant and fungiform papilla.